Alright, we have the steering box locked with the correct locking pin installed tightly, but the shaft still has play.